Welcome back. It's not an iPhone 6. It's Windows XP.